Hi, I'm Frank Hurd, Fisheries Project Director for the Nature Conservancy, and these are my notes from the field.
Today, I want to welcome you to El Manglito, a small fishing community located in La Paz, Baja California Sur, Mexico. The people of El Manglito dive for scallops, mussels, and clams as their primary source of income. So healthy shellfish populations are critical to keep their community thriving. And when it comes to sustainable fishing, size matters. Fishermen need to know that what they catch, like the scallop in the photo here, is big enough so that those animals have enough time to reproduce and sustain the population. That means the community needs to determine a minimum harvest size to ensure the future of their fishery and their way of life. Healthy shellfish populations deliver other systemic benefits for La Paz by filtering water and supporting the local ecology so other critical species can thrive. So how can fishermen keep tabs on and protect the health of the species they rely on? Meet Poseidon. Poseidon is a tool that empowers fishing communities to self-regulate their harvest size. With machine learning, Poseidon transforms photos into data that inform real-time decisions based on a community's daily catch. TNC first developed the tool for California's red abalone fishery. Now it's made the trip down south. So how does it work? Let's go fishing and find out. When fishing is done, the divers load up their catch and return back to the beach. On shore, they take photos of their catch and upload them to Poseidon. Poseidon analyzes the photos and compares the sizes of the shellfish caught that day to the size at which those species reproduce. It then visualizes the data, alerting fishermen if they're injuring a resource by harvesting too small. Based on this day's catch analysis, the community was harvesting too small. The good news is Poseidon helped El Manglito take action at the community level and change their size limits the very next day. In just 24 hours, El Manglito took what is normally a multi-year process that requires fisheries scientists and government funding and did it with local community members for free. So what's next? The Nature Conservancy is all about using our solutions to make a global impact. Thousands of fishing communities around the world could benefit from Poseidon, so we're planning our path to scale the technology across the globe. No one knows a resource better than the fishermen who rely on it. It's time we gave people on the water the tools to make sure the ocean, and all of us who depend on it, can thrive. To get involved or find out more about how we plan to bring Poseidon to new communities, contact us at poseidon@tnc.org.